On the roller rink at Danny Jones Park in North Charleston, a local hockey team is gearing up for a special fundraiser this Saturday. The park will host a 3-on-3 roller hockey tournament with all proceeds benefiting the son of goalie James Parker. That's 14-year-old Josh Parker, who has leukemia.
Everyone sort of came together. We got one guy making barbecue. We got some baked goods. So everyone's just coming together, showing us support for James and the Parker family.
You know, you can't find a closer group of guys, and we'll come together and help out in any way we can.